was sleeping in the tent, and I woke up to this huge coming from the big beech tree behind me. And I was thinking, what am I gonna get this huge tree in my head now, or what is happening? And so I was laying there wondering, and I woke up and went to the fish farm. And when I came back, I was met by this. Could just have well been sitting under the tarp, brewing a cup of coffee. Yeah, lucky I didn't. I have no control over the damages or anything, but I have a lot of cleaning up to do. So, better get to work. Those seem to be the only damages to the tent. Now, last year, more or less the only snow we got in Denmark fell on my tent, and it broke down. And me and my buddy Tony tried to fix it with some roof. I'm not sure what they're called. I'll write it down here somewhere. It seemed to have worked fine. So I'll see what I can do with that again. I'm not so sure about this thing. What I'm gonna do with that? Have to see. I wanted to be sure that the tree was finished moving, So I asked Tony to come by with his chainsaw and stick kind of thing, so I wouldn't have to stand under it. So this thing might look weird, but it's to prevent headaches. This thing has given me a headache now 4 times. When I walk around in my own thoughts with my cap on, I don't see this. So far it has worked. Thank you.
Where I live in Denmark, we sort our garbage in 9 different categories, and soon it will be 10. I sort it in the categories I used most here at the tent: plastic, metal and glass, and cans with a deposit.